His shoe got lost. Welcome back to our channel. So as you could see by the title and the intro, we are here in Cabo. We are here for my birthday weekend and Valentine's Day weekend. It's currently 5:33 in the afternoon and we are so tired. We're super, super tired and starving. Today's gonna be really chill. We're just gonna go to the buffet to get some food. Probably just look around, get familiar with the hotel. One thing I will say, babe.
What?
You got two beds.
I think it was an accident.
But anyways, how cool is this tub? I've never been to a hotel with like the tub in like the room area. I don't know how I feel, but it's kind of weird. But it's cool because we could just chill here and watch TV. So here's the little sitting area.
Little couch. That's actually pretty dope. Like you have like a little chill area.
Yeah, and then the little dining area. We do have room service, 24/7 room service. Ooh, that sun looks nice.
A partial ocean view. It's pretty dope, actually.
Is that the Arcos?
Yeah, I think so.
I like that we have like a good view of it. Okay, so because we are so tired, we didn't even shower. Yeah, so I just put on some shorts. We're just gonna go down to the buffet to get some food, though. It's kind of dark here, but the food was so bomb.
And it was just buffet.
We've been to like an all-inclusive in Cancun. The food was really good, but honestly, the food here is better. Mm-hmm. Here's the pool, one of the pools. So David wanted to check out this snack bar because they have it's open 24/7. It just has like a couple little things, couple little snacks. And he just got a beer. And then this is the lobby.
That's kind of like if you come from party in the bar and there's nothing else to go there.
Good morning, guys. I'm hiding my face because I look super ugly, but today is actually my birthday. I'm getting ready. I just wanted to mention this bag. I don't know if I've mentioned it already, but it's perfect for trips because like it's a drawstring bag, so you could like close it that way. But when you open it, everything is just like there. So I love it. I will try to find the link and link it down below if you guys want it, just because I highly recommend it. Alright, so we just finished getting dressed.
So this is from the outside, the Rio. This is the beach vibe. Should've just got a bottle.
Oh!
Oh shit. Oh, those shoes are coming heavy. Hey, that shit came at.
Yes. Dude, there's a whale here. Let's see if it comes out again. That shit looks crazy. I didn't know that they come that close up here.
Yeah, that's what they're out there. The boats are whale watching.
Look, 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 look.
It's a killer whale too. It's an orca.
Oh my god.
No, it's a big whale. No, that's a big fucking whale.
Oh. That's crazy.
Bro, that's just right here. I can literally jump in there. Oh,
there it is. There it is. There it is. Oh. came for a quick little lunch.
So this is on point.
I got random stuff, but this right here is some cochinita pibil. Oh my god, it is so bomb. 10 out of 10. Let's get his reaction. Let's see if he likes it. It's good?
9.
For me, it's like 10 yeah. out of 10. Bomb. The food here is super good, guys. Super bomb. The breakfast was really good too. Okay, so we just finished getting ready for dinner. I was making fun of him because his loafers look like grandpa shoes.
Yeah. All right, so, and one more thing. You're gonna open that.
We're here for my birthday dinner.
Happy birthday. I look like
Clark Kent. I freaking love Ruth's Chris bread.
Dinner is served. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brenda. Happy birthday to you. Thank you.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, it stopped.
I feel like it's been turned back on right now.
It was good. Get rid of that shit.
Bruh.
Let me turn this shit on.
This is really nice. It has my name. Okay, let's try it.
What is it, babe?
I don't know.
Get it.
It's really good. I don't know what it is, but it's really good. It's good, huh? What do you think it is?
Bread pudding.
Bread pudding? It's really good. Okay, so we're taking it easy today. We're reading our books, chilling. So something that I really like about this hotel is that there are several pools. There's 2 swim-up bars. You come down from there and you go to your right. That's like the more vibey pool, like the younger crowd. Your left, that's the other swim-up bar, and it's more of like the older people, calmer vibe. And then there's like, I think, one infinity pool and then another little pool. There's several pools, so I really like that. They also have Pepe's food here, where you could get some bites for poolside. And then there's another bar over here. And then right over here is where you get and return your towels, which we're about to do. So all of the pool activities take place here. And then the buffet is right over here. I think now it's time for the lunch buffet, right? Oh, it's closed. So we're a little early. We'll come back then. So we're pretty much just waiting for the buffet to open for lunch, so we could get some food and then go upstairs to get ready, because we're going to be going to a sunset cruise. The sunset cruise takes us to the Arcos. Yeah, so we're really excited about that.
And it's a sunset.
And it's at sunset, so it's going to look really, really nice. They have several cheeses, kind of like the stuff you would find in the charcuterie boards. Some sushi. Seafood, ceviche, aguachiles, some mashed potatoes. Ooh. We got first dibs, huh? Everything's nice and fresh right now. We get first dibs. They have some breads here. They also have some soup. Sopa de pollo. They got some pizzas. We've got some fruits. dessert. I think it looks so yummy. One thing about me, you will always see me get double potatoes, mashed potatoes, wedges. I freaking love potatoes.
Everybody got you guys to it!
That's a nice move.
Okay guys, before we start with this beautiful tour,
let's go. It's that white one. Hey, Paloma.
Otra piña colada. Gracias.
Gracias.
Mi nombre es José, cualquier cosa que
we see just the back.
It's Billy. Oh,
yes, it's a mama. It's coming the tail. Everybody, get your camera ready. It is beautiful tail.
We got some food.
Faster.
Tacos, rice, beans, chips. No, I didn't see it.
The baby well, this is a mom well.
I didn't see it.
They're like right there, dude. They're right there.
Right in front of us, baby. Right in front of us.
Oh!
Oh, see! It is, amigos, claws. I told you, don't lose the hope.
That is crazy. Oh my
one
god!
More time. Oh, okay, this is a whale turkey. Right, come on, check it out, baby.
I hope it jumps right now.
That'd be crazy.
You see it?
Yeah.
That looks
like it. She's huge.
This is the flap.
I'm excited.
Bro, what kind of simulation is this?
It's that one. Yeah. Look. That's crazy. Look. Oh my god.
It's like three of them.
Oh my god.
Give me more shots.
I like big bottom that can't not lie. Shake it up, baby, now.
I stop? Oh
Rio,
my god. That's nuts. Hey, look.
Oh, that's the baby, you see that?
Yeah.
That's thing's smaller. Look, that one's kind of small too.
Hey, they're bumping it.
Yeah.
One more, one more.
Thank you.
Uno más, uno más. One more, one more.
Somebody celebration, home celebration, cumpleaños, birthday.
My birthday was yesterday.
Dígame ustedes de dónde viene.
Venimos de Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico, eso, Puerto Rico en la casa. ¿Y cuál es su nombre?
Vamos,
chico.
¿Cómo?
Gilbert.
Robert.
Gilbert.
Gilberto Santa Rosa.
Gilberto Santa Rosa, va a ser. Señorita, su nombre, por favor.
Brenda.
Esa es mi Brenda. ¿Y de dónde es Brenda?
California.
Desde Los Ángeles, California, en la casa. Un aplauso para mi nueva amiga Brenda. Ok, aquí tenemos a Brenda, Gilberto Santa Rosa. Santa Rosa.
We got some cute pictures at the Arcos. So we're back at the hotel now. We're here waiting for the mariachi. We're just gonna grab a couple drinks. We're gonna take it easy because we're going to ride camels tomorrow.
You're gonna take it easy.
Yeah, I'm gonna take it easy.
Contigo, sí.
Quiero mi pensado. Quiero mi pensado. Y te demostraré. Amando que te quise, cuánto te amaré. Tú que te has sido para mí el amor. Regalo más de mí que me ha dado Dios. Ay, pero. Quiero que sepas la verdad.
Salí corriendo a entrar.
Principalmente el fuego.
Y tú que andabas pensando
que jamás faltará la luz del sol.
Welcome back to another video. Today we are here with Miss Brandorky. What's up, babe? What are we doing today?
We're gonna go ride some camels, yo.
Yeah, that's why they call you Brandorky.
Cactus tours. Are you excited?
Yeah.
I'm super excited.
A little nervous. A transport.
Oh, ahí está, mira.
Yeah.
Bien cerquitas que se ponen aquí.
Lo que se hace aquí.
Done with the tour. David was starving. I went to the restroom when he couldn't wait for me. We got some Jamaica, Pacifico. I got some chicken tacos. So we're back in the hotel, gonna go get some food, then reserve our table for the Super Bowl. They're gonna play it at the same place that they had the mariachi. Yes, that thing. These are today's picks. I got a little bit of birria, two chicken tacos, some pasta and some wedges. David got some birria, pizza, fries, and a taco.
Got a couple desserts that we're gonna try.
Please talk about challenging quarterbacks. Can they tackle? Will they tackle?
And it's currently Valentine's Day. Oh shit, I was still recording. Never mind that, guys. Last day here and I'm so sad. I'm really happy that we get to celebrate Valentine's Day here though, in this beautiful scene, beautiful scenery with Lover's Beach right over there. So cute, so romantic. Also, right here in front of the hotel, there's this water taxi. It takes you over to Lover's Beach right over there, so that's pretty cool. Everything's really close. I'm honestly loving the hotel and like how easy everything has been. Up to the room, excuse the mess, but look how cute they left us a little heart-shaped lollipop. We're here waiting to get tested for our COVID test so we can fly back to the US tomorrow. Wish us luck, guys.
De fresa,
fresa.
Sí, por favor. Con uno está bien. Gracias. Muchas gracias. Thank you.
And as far as my outfit, I'm just wearing a regular little black dress with the same clothes I always wear, because I had something else in mind, but it was too, it showed too much. We also just got back our results and we are negative. We're good to go.
Gracias.
Gracias.
We get the cool one.
They have this little spinning video thing here that we're gonna do. We'll show you guys later. That we want to go to. We're just chilling here, drinking some rosé or wine or champagne or something.
Champagne, dude. Come on, get it.
Oh, our table's 25. Tell them why that's special. Yeah, the 25th is the day that we got together and we got table 25. That's so cute. Cheers, babe. Happy Valentine's Day. I love you.
I'm excited for this. You're not gonna like this. So Brenda doesn't like trying new things. I'm getting her to try this. What do you think?
It's good.
So pretty much it's ham and crispy bread. It's pretty good.
I don't like pork. Except carnitas and cochinita pibil and sometimes bacon.
What? Is that what you ordered?
Yeah, but I don't really like this part. Yeah, that was good. Lamb.
The dessert. As if we didn't have enough dessert.
You can never have enough dessert.
Depression. We're just gonna go get some breakfast first and then we're gonna be heading out.
I'm about to leave in an hour.
So yeah guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it and we will see you guys in the next one.